reality, right? The scripture says that he sings over us. And there's not a whole lot of singing that happens apart from joy in the heart. So let's all stand, of course, and express our joy in who he is and what he's done in our lives with some worship. Amen? Put our hands together, too. I need some percussion.
Worthy, worthy, worthy. knew no sin, we might become His righteousness. He humbled Himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing. Love so amazing. Jesus Messiah. Name above all. Life and breathe on. this heart that is now yours.
Oh, the joy.
And oh, the joy I found. Surrendering my crown at the feet of the King who surrendered everything.
Oh, the peace.
And oh, the peace that comes.
I'm broken.
And I'm broken and
the sweetest thing.
us faultless. We thank you for your blood. Thank you for your grace on us, God. We pray right now that as we get into your word, God, it will change us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Forgive my voice.
Redemption's bid is unrelenting. Your love goes on. Your love goes on.
Sing out, family, you carry us.
Carry us. Carry us. When the world is waiting, you cover us.
Whoever lives in peace, Lord.
often tempts me to despair and tells me of the guilt within. Upward I look and see him there who made an end to all my sin. Because the sinless Savior died, my sinful soul is counted free. For God the just is satisfied to look on him and pardon me. To look on him and pardon me. Behold him there, the risen Lamb, the perfect spotless righteousness, the great unchangeable I am, the King of glory and of grace. For in himself I cannot die, my soul is purchased by his blood. My life is filled with Christ on high, with Christ my Savior and my God, with Christ my Savior and my God. What in himself I cannot die, my soul is purchased by his
beside you.
Jesus, there's no one beside you. Forever the hope in my heart. He is jealous for me. Loves like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, that I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me.
You see?
Oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us.
Celebrate that, God. We boast in only that. Not that that we loved you, but that you loved us, God. And you showed us on the cross. And we're just thankful for all you've done. We pray that you be glorified in us and that you fill Pastor George with your spirit as he speaks your truth to us, God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.